being out here promoting it. Comes out in a week, April 26th. And I was stoked to be out here with Amber Lynn and the Black Maria and the chemistry. So you guys have a good fucking time and show all the bands love. I know you guys are excited to be here, right? It's not that often that pretty, you know, well, we're not that cool, but the bands we're on tour with are pretty cool. You know, I know we don't get to come to Des Moines a whole lot, so all the Slipknot kids hate us. But we love Slipknot, so it's all good. So this song's called Just Like I Remember. It goes out to all the females in the building. This is about females and that sort of thing. Cool to let things like that stop you. And we miss him very much. And we love him very much. And we know he's here with us right now. So this song goes out to our drummer, Scott, who just recently passed away. This song is called Who Killed Me. By the way, this is Eric. Say hello to Eric. Thank you. around for Black Maria and Amber Lynn, who are very cool guys and very cool bands. But at the end of the show, we will be hanging out by the merch table, harassing you, making you buy things. So go buy things so we don't have to make you do it. Now, we'll be hanging out at the merch table. If you guys want to talk, ask us anything about Scott or anything like that, we'll be hanging out. So nice to meet all of you. I'll shake hands with you later. We're Bleed the Dream. This is our last song. It's called Villain.
Thank you very much for being here.